Congratulations from the International Trade Center to the World Trade Organization as it celebrates this milestone of 25 years young. Micro, small, and medium-sized enterprises have taken center stage during the pandemic and will be key to the recovery. To ensure that these MSMEs are competitive and can support all economies to grow through trade, we have to address one key issue often cited as a barrier to this growth: lack of transparency in trade. ITC and the WTO tackle this together, shedding light on six critical areas. First, trade information. We collect, process, and share data on trade in services, tariffs, and non-tariff measures, all needed by exporting and importing MSMEs. Second, online initiatives. Our joint e-Ping alert system provides businesses with real-time information on regulations. Our joint rules of origin facilitator helps companies take advantage of preferential duty rates. Our joint cotton portal puts cotton-specific information from our databases at the service of companies along the international cotton value chain. And the two of us have come together with UNCTAD on the Global Trade Help Desk to provide support to MSMEs. Thirdly, information for policymakers. Together with UNCTAD, we jointly publish the world tariff profiles each year. The three agencies also just launched a portal to monitor trade-related sustainable development goals. Fourthly, technical support to acceding countries. We've helped to shed light on the accession process and to better understand what it takes to join the WTO. Fifth, standards and development and support for least developed countries. We work with the WTO Standards and Trade Development Facility to implement several STDF projects in different countries. And we have partnered with the Enhanced Integrated Framework, housed in the WTO, to deliver transformative projects in LDCs. And sixth, on trade policy, we have supported the implementation of the WTO Trade Facilitation Agreement and are working with countries to better understand the benefits that e-commerce and investment facilitation can bring to their MSMEs on the ground. We do all this because ITC is 100% an aid for trade agency. With our partnership, we make it possible for young people, women, and poor communities to run healthy, prosperous, job-creating businesses that plug into international trade. We stand ready to help members build back better and build back boldly. Our partnership reaches parts of the economy others cannot reach. We do it shoulder to shoulder with the WTO today and every day. Happy birthday. You can count on us.